Hey, what is up? This is Tyler Pratt. So in this video, I'm going to walk you through exactly how to make $30 per hour. And all you have to do is watch videos. There's nothing else involved in it. I'm going to show you a website, how to do it, but get into the nuts and bolts on what do you need? What do you need to get started? Easy, really good income that you can do online. Now, before we do that though, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that bell, that way you get notified of all the videos that I come out with to you on a daily basis. I like to help people have success online. I like to show you what's working right now and what is working online. This has been working for a long time. This is going to continue to work online. So I try to help people have success online. Also, if you want to step up and not make $30 an hour and you want to get passive income coming into your, passive income where you could travel and still make money, click on the link below this video. It's going to take you in there. I'm going to give you my number one recommended opportunity to earn passive income even while you're traveling and out having a good time with your family and friends. That's what I like to do. I want to be able to go do fun things with my family, with my friends, and not have to worry about trading time for money. So click on the link below this video and that will help you get in there. So let's get right into this. Okay, so let's go over to let's go to Google and we're going to type in user testing. Okay, the first one comes up right here is going to be usertesting.com. And what we're going to do is we're going to click on this get paid to test. You see it up here in the upper right hand corner, get paid to test. And so here we go. User testing, you can earn up to $10 per test. Okay, so they'll pay you in PayPal, which is cool because once the money goes into your PayPal account, then you can do whatever you want with it. In fact, you can get a debit card on PayPal and you can go spend that. You can spend your PayPal wherever you want in the world. Debit card, it's just like a Visa card. You can spend it anywhere in the world. So every 20 minutes, you can get a $10 gift card. And what you're going to be doing is you're going to be doing small tasks. You're going to go to videos. You're going to watch these videos. And you're also going to be doing other small tasks, but it's very easy. You don't really need a whole lot to get up and get going with this. So they use Microsoft, eBay, Yahoo, Orbitz, Facebook, all of the big websites, Dropbox, Adobe, Evernote. Okay, these are the websites that they work with. Now, what do you need to get started? You need a PC, obviously, and a computer. You need an internet connection and a microphone. Okay, you'll need an iPhone, iPad, Android phone, or an Android tablet if you'd like to take the mobile test. So any of those smartphones will work. You don't need all of them. You just need any type of smartphone will work if you want to use the mobile testing. Ability to download our testing software. So you need to be able to download the software to either your mobile phone or to your PC. And you must be at least 18 years old. And then the ability to speak through thoughts aloud in English. Okay, so English, it doesn't have to be your first language, but you need to at least be able to speak some English in order to make this work. Now you can make pretty much $30 an hour because you figure $10 every 20 minutes, over that hour time. So you can roughly make about $30 per hour. So you're going to be trading time for this money right here. Now you get paid in PayPal. If you haven't have a PayPal account, you just go to PayPal and you can sign up for that. What I recommend you doing is you're getting you can either connect it to your bank and they'll wire the money back to your bank. What I like to do is I like to use a debit card. And once that money gets put into my PayPal account, I'll take that debit card and I'll go spend it or I'll pull the money out using that debit card. It's just like a Visa card, MasterCard, anything like that, it works. Now when you go here though, you want to make sure that you look at your country. You want to make sure your country is available to you. If your country's not on here, I do have a process that I'd like to show you. You can use a VPN. Now, I'm not condoning this. I'm not really saying this is going to be the best way. This is just for your education purposes only. VPN allows you to access, it changes your IP. Sometimes in countries, they don't allow you to get onto the whole internet. And so you can use a VPN, and what that does, it kind of redirects your IP through another computer and allows you to get on there. So if you wanted to, you go to ExpressVPN. It allows you unrestricted access worldwide. And I believe you can use ExpressVPN for around $6.67 per month to use that service. Okay, so that would be a good service to use if you wanted to kind of bypass the country's codes. Like if your country doesn't allow it, you could use ExpressVPN for that service. Now, again, you just gotta be able to have a PC and a mobile phone, smartphone. Everybody's got a smartphone now, and you'll be able to do these tasks. Okay, so this is very easy. So just go to usertesting.com, and you can do that. Now, you gotta understand, this is you're trading time for money here. Now, there's a lot of opportunities out there on the internet, and there's only a few that will allow you to create passive income where you can travel, do the fun things, and still earn income. If you want to get some more information on how to do that, click on the link below this video. I'm going to show you my number one recommended opportunity that gives you passive income, so you don't have to trade your time for money right here. Okay. If you want to get started with user testing and get up and get money rolling, great. But eventually, you want to get to the point where you are earning passive income, so that income comes in while you sleep, income comes in while you're traveling, income comes in while you're having fun. That's passive income, and all you have to do is click on the link below this video. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this. Get up and get it, taking action with this. If you like this video, click on the share button, click on the like button, comment below. Let me know how I can help you. This is Tyler. Hope you enjoyed that, and we will see you on the next one.